Place a tennis or lacrosse ball beneath your straight left leg. Press down with your arms to slightly raise your hips off the floor. Then slowly roll from below the knee to above the ankle, pausing at points of tension for 10 to 60 seconds. You can tilt your left leg to the inside or outside to find other points of tension. Stacking your right leg on top of the left can increase the intensity. Repeat on the opposite leg.